From our world headquarters in downtown Tyneville, this is RNN.
It's Monday, August the 6th, 2012. Welcome to the Midday News. I'm Turf Digger. Okay, let's get started. First up, what the heck is going on over at the CFTC? Late Sunday afternoon, the Financial Times posted an article that indicated the CFTC silver investigation would soon be dropped due to lack of evidence to further a case. That's right, folks. According to the Times, three anonymous people familiar with the situation have indicated that the allegations of manipulation are unfounded. We can only speculate as to who those three sources may be. Once this story broke, the folks over at SilverDoctors.com contacted Commissioner Chilton for his comment. Commissioner Chilton responded that the Times article was both inaccurate and premature. Whatever is really going on, the disinfo campaign is definitely underway. Turd Ferguson speculated in his latest post that this story may be an attempt to influence a court regarding the JP Morgan class action civil suits. Commissioner Chilton has indicated we'll probably hear more about this in the coming days. RNN will continue to follow this story. In the markets, the metals ground upward slowly to each gain a bit over 0.5%. We should also note that today, the CME reduced margin requirements on the metals. So, let's all jump back into those shark-infested CME waters. Sarcasm, folks. Sarcasm. Okay. Next up, I'm pleased to introduce our special guest, Mr. Mario Draghi, of the ECB. Mr. Draghi joins us from his office in Frankfurt.
I'm pleased to be here.
So, Mr. Draghi, what is your plan? Is the ECB going to print more euros?
The euro is like a bumblebee. You see, it's a mystery of nature. It shouldn't fly. It should fall to the ground. But it flies. It flies so high.
Oh, good golly. Honestly, folks, RNN doesn't pay me enough to do this. Excuse me, Mr. Draghi. We've all heard your euro is a bumblebee speech before. We'll provide a link to a video of that ridiculous bumblebee speech for our viewers below the broadcast window. To be frank, what we want to know is what are your plans to stabilize the EU economy?
But the euro as a bumblebee is a great story.
Are you suggesting that you will do another round of QE?
We will do whatever it takes to protect the euro. You know, the bumblebee?
Okay, thanks for your time, Mr. Draghi. I think we learned all we can from this interview. Well, that's it for Monday, folks. Remember to check below for the source links to each of these stories, including that stupid bumblebee euro analogy. Thanks for watching. Keep stacking, folks.